It is undeniable that parents and families have a profound influence on children and their development, whether it is a traditional family, single parent, or a combination of adults and children who live together. That family unit is how every person first experiences life. The challenge is that ineffective parenting practices continue to increase in discipline and poor social skills as children mature. So this is the government's acknowledgement that effective parenting significantly contributes to a better nation. They officially established the National Parenting Support Commission in 2013 under the Ministry of Education. We are governed by the National Parenting Support Policy and the National Parenting Support Act, and it defines effective parenting from a Jamaican perspective, which is very important, and it sets out the government's approach to support and strengthen parenting practices. Now, our aim is to work with organizations such as Unite for Change, who has supported our parenting initiatives, and of course, other individuals, community-based organizations, non-governmental organizations, even faith-based organizations, and most importantly, reaching out to members of the diaspora in a unified and coordinated approach surrounding the common goal of effective parenting. We have developed an effective parenting intervention program. And under the intervention program, we've created several initiatives. Just to briefly give you the objectives of the intervention programs, we aim to develop and strengthen parental skills and self-confidence, coping and problem skills, to empower parents by connecting them to resources and support systems, and to build family capacity, to connect home, school, and community, to assist parents in promoting their children's social and emotional development in order to reduce behavioral problems, and also to assist parents to manage and balance the demands of work and family. We encourage parent and child interaction and strengthen social connections. And we also foster community, family, and individual resilience. So I'm very glad to hear future leaders announce that they will be supporting programs under the URC initiative, because one of our programs, one of our most important programs, is From Street Talk to Real Talk, which we have partnered with UFC. From Street Talk to Real Talk was designed to reach parents and caregivers in their communities across the nation. And it's very important because we actually do an evaluation of the community before we enter the community. And with assistance with other psychologists and social workers and our parent mentors, we go house to house and help parents set up and establish disciplinary, whether it's educational, whatever structure is needed in the home. And then we tie that into family counseling, because the National Parenting Support Commission just established a counseling center, and also connect them to the school in the area, to the established parent place in that area. So I mentioned the parent mentorship program, which is a volunteer-based program that is designed to provide assistance and support to families at risk or in need. We also have our Stay Connected Parenting program that's designed to increase and maintain parental involvement throughout the adolescent years. It also hinges on the premise that there is an overlapping sphere of influence which focuses on the complex interrelationships of home, community, and school, and of course peer groups as they affect student behavior and academics.